All right, hello and welcome back to some more Mass Effect 3. And I think with everything pretty much done, aside from whatever Miranda's got going on that she won't bring up, and I'm pretty sure every place has been 100% discovered, right? Like, I didn't leave any stone unturned. You know, there's the Nema cluster, but I don't think there's actually anything in the Nema cluster, which makes that a whole lot easier. Yeah. So the only place I haven't gone yet is the Far Rim. And that's where we're going. That'll be other parts of, yeah. I'm sure there's something in one of these goddamn clusters. Well, that's not very nice. Okay, there's not anything there. We'll go back to Dolan then. Quarian envoy ship. All right, let's go.
Your support in the fight against the Reapers. What's going on?
17 days ago, with precision strikes on four Geth systems, the Quarians initiated the war to retake our home world.
Which was a clear violation of our agreement with the Council to avoid provoking the Geth.
A treaty violation is nothing compared to recovering our home world and advanced AI technology.
Your home world? You mean Rennoc?
Correct. 300 years ago, we lost our world to our own AI creations, the Geth.
After we attempted to kill them.
We didn't try to kill them, Chorus. We tried to deactivate them. It wasn't murder.
No, it was murder.
Commander, the Quarians never intended to create a true AI. It was an accident.
Which you chose to correct by trying to kill them.
Admitting we were wrong would undercut the justification for this suicidal invasion plan.
You're throwing yourselves at the Geth? Again?
And this time, we may have destroyed our people for good.
We'd driven the Geth back to the home system when this signal began broadcasting to all Geth ships.
The Reapers.
Under Reaper control, the Geth are significantly more effective. Our fleet is pinned in the home system. If we're going to win, we're...
Win? You insisted on involving the civilian ships, Admiral Geralt. We need to retreat or we'll lose the lightships.
Where's the signal coming from?
Here. Geth Dreadnought. It can outgun anything we've got, and it's heavily defended.
The Normandy's stealth drive can get us in undetected. I could board, then disable the Reaper command signal.
Yes. Cutting off the signal should throw the Geth into complete disarray.
And while they're confused, you get to a mass relay and retreat.
Good. Our civilian ships have seen too much fighting already. Are you certain you can disable the signal?
We'll get you out of there safely, Admiral.
Our newest Admiral has also volunteered to offer technical expertise.
Tully's Ora Vas Normandy.
Well, hello there, Tally.
Glad you could make it, Tally. Admirals, already a team to hit that dreadnought.
Thank you, Commander.
mostly a formality. I'm an expert on the Geth.
That you are.
I'm glad you're here.
If I'd known it was this bad, I would have come sooner.
You've had your own troubles. I'm sorry about Earth. We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy. If you can help us, we'll hit the Reapers with everything we've got. Or however much is left from this stupid war.
I thought you'd support the invasion.
No. After talking to Legion, I thought maybe there was a chance for peace.
So why help them?
I'm an admiral. People look to me for guidance. Public disagreement would divide the fleet.
I'll get your people out of here safely, Tally.
Thanks, Shepard. And just so you know, I need to keep things strictly business in front of the admirals. If you'd like to catch up, let's talk somewhere private.
Sure thing.
I'm ready to hit that dreadnought whenever you are.
Well, they aren't there, that's for sure. So there's a Geth dreadnought. Geth debris fields. The migrant fleet. Alright, well, it looks like the only option is this. Tally's in the mission by default. It almost seems fitting that it would have to be Garrus. Because even though, like, Tally personally knows... Although I'm gonna have to get James in on a mission here soon. An attack drone and a defense drone, huh?
approaching the Quarian home system. ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected several hundred unique ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Yeah, like I said.
Take us in, Joker.
Stealth drive engaged. Only way they'll detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
Holy shit. Oh, sweet. So, how exactly do I get across? Oh, I see. Jesus Christ, this walk could not be longer.
How are you doing, Shepard?
The lack of gravity is a little disorienting.
The dreadnought has artificial gravity. You should be okay once you're on board.
Till then, I'll make do with mag boots.
Hey, take your time, Commander. We're fine until they, you know, look out a window.
Geth don't use windows, remember? Structural weakness.
The Geth are just sitting there saying, those organics would never try the docking tube. I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on.
Fascinating.
found another airlock. I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Got it. You're clear to board. So far. They haven't detected us yet.
Here, let me see if I can get this open. In the meantime, take a look at this. There, it's open. We're clear to go.
Wait, why? Arc pistol? What's the difference between that and what I have?
It's impressive.
It's Admiral Zen's design. It transmits an energy.
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster. Vents. Always the vents.
Yeah, you did fine at the collector base.
I got set on fire.
Guardian anti-fighter lasers. Looks like they're using ultraviolet frequencies, like the Solarians.
Expensive. Bet it gives them an edge in close combat, though.
When the fleet rushed to the Dreadnought, those lasers carved right through our ships.
Come on, let's get to the op center before they lose more.
Son of a bitch. Damn it. Fuck you.
Data to corrupt it. Nothing worked.
Sensor data. Any sign of how the Quarians are doing?
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
Just make their sacrifice worthwhile.
Why do we need to find the operations center? Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many. many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do. Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's cut the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
I'm gonna take a stab in the dark and say it isn't. But before we get too far ahead of ourselves, I haven't exactly explored the whole area yet. Okay, Tally. Jesus Christ.
Damn it. They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center. There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core.
Battery. It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency. Like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait. If I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
Even better.
Watch out, they're dropping in.
There could be cloaked hunters as well.
Nope.
I've served on a lot of ships, but nothing like this. The contours are all off. It's not
they'd send you on this mission, Tally.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Yeah, against an enemy dreadnought, your combat drone would just float there making that noise.
I missed you too, Garrus.
Holy fuck.
Hate to be in front of that bastard.
We should be okay if we stay in cover.
God damn it. Why don't you both go fuck yourselves? Why is it not letting me biotic charge? It's not like I don't see them. God damn it, charge you fuck. Jesus Christ.
That'll buy us time. No way they'll fire with that maintenance lock in place.
Let's move.
Guns coming back online.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Jesus. The fuck? Where? Oh. How the hell do I get up there? Oh, this would be how. All right, bypass the door. Jesus fucking Christ.
Grab my hand. Hang on.
I'm all right.
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. And come on. The drive core shouldn't be far.
It's definitely Reaper tech. But what's...
Legion.
Signal to all Geth simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked.
Got it.
Tully's order to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free.
Legion is certainly a sight for sore eyes. I can see that. Fuck out of here. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus Christ. Fuck off. Oh my. I can't even fucking recover my goddamn health. This is ridiculous. Holy. Jesus fuck. Now is not the time to fucking. Where the fuck do I go? Jesus fucking Christ. How about this fucking door open faster so I can actually get the fuck out of here? Son of a bitch. Holy shit. That was unnecessary, and I'm not thrilled about it.
They fired on the dreadnought while you were on board?
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead...
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet, and the Corians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard and Tali Zora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military, you understand that.
I understand that you wasted your chance to withdraw safely.
The Dreadnought was a perfect...
Admiral, you jeopardized your mission and your people. Get the hell off my ship.
Shepard, I understand you're angry.
If I didn't need your fleet...
He nearly got us killed, Ron.
You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait. Everybody calm down. Its name is Legion. Help me destroy the Collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its feelings?
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. Legion is my friend. More importantly, it's our best source of information on the Geth.
The scientific benefits
are off the table.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized. But once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Kilo, I need to warn Fit. Zen, coordinate with Geralt. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where is it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
The Geth recovered faster than we'd hoped. If it hadn't warned us, they could have wiped us out.
Sounds like you owe Legion an apology.
However advanced your friend is, it's still a Geth.
A Geth who just saved your fleet.
And I wish I could have known it better. But right now, we cannot afford trust. What do you need?
Which fleet does Admiral Zen command?
Special projects. It's not a fleet per se, just a few research vessels. Her technical breakthroughs have put us within striking distance of the home world.
You're not worried about her losing perspective given her interest in the Geth?
If she can save our people, she can do whatever she wants.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you, Commander.
I see we've gained more Turian support. Oh, because of the... Right. Well, for now, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you so much for tuning in, and until next time, peace.